Today I just translated a 4-minute Cantonese audio to English using Faster Whisper. I added a few variables on top of the code from its GitHub, and I changed the task from the default transcribe to translate. Surprisingly, it took less than the actual audio time to translate Cantonese into English. My Mac only needs 2.5 minutes to finish up the English translation from Cantonese. But unfortunately, the translation quality isn't up to par. I did spot various grammatical mistakes near the end of the audio. Like this one. Although it's quite accurate, but the time is shifted. It's a common Chinglish mistake that putting but after the conjunction although. So I had to manually edit it in post, and this is the upload result.
雖然都譯得幾準嘅，但係個時間就褪曬位咯。